Hey everybody, Keith from ODDBALL Gallery here. Today I'm going to do a little metal fabrication project. This is the lathe that I built about 10 years ago for turning large diameter spheres. But what I found is when I started building a smaller ball, the big center didn't do a real good job of getting around all the way to the end where the ball's being held by the headstock and tailstock. So what I'm going to do is shrink this whole thing down. Instead of having a 4.5 inch disc, it's going to have a 2 inch disc. I'm going to mount it to a little mini lathe that I'm going to set right here so that I can use the same dust collection system behind it. When I'm done with all the fabrication work, I'm going to bring it back in the shop and I'll put it to the test and turn my first 5 inch diameter ball on it. We'll see how it goes.
Thank you.
turned out pretty good. I did have one little design change. I had this little lever here that holds the throttle lever down, so I don't have to hold that the entire time. I think I may cut this tower off a little bit here so that I can rotate closer to the end points of the centers. Other than that, I think it worked out pretty well. If you want to see the entire process of the small ball, check out video number 2. You'll see it all there. Thanks a lot for watching.